Let's move into example 2. Assume f of x is equal to, the condition is if x is negative, then f of x is equal to x squared. And if x is positive, then f of x is defined as x. The question is find the left hand side, right hand side limits as x approaches 0. What is the value of limit value of f of x?